That fastball had good movement. Up in the zone, into right field. Over the head of Beltran. Hustling on around, thinking about three. Gerardo Parra easing in with a triple. Now the ball's flying tonight, folks. Either that or the pitchers are leaving it up in the zone. I think it's both.
Well, that one was certainly up in the zone around the letters. Parra just gets it over the head of Beltran, who was playing very shallow. And Parra gets a stand-up triple, so we may just be right.